We're back!
Yeah. All about.
One, two.
Terrie, three,
one,
two.
One, two.
Let's go. D.
All about.
D. All about.
One, two.
All about.
Yeah.
All about.
Yeah.
All about. All about.
One, two.
All about.
Yeah.
All about. All about.
All about.
Terrie.
All about.
It's all about Terrie.
All about. All about.
Yes, All About Terrie is back, y'all. Tell you about some things that happened for me on last year, and now this year is some wonderful things coming up. So let me see. Last year I went to the Dorinda Clark Cole show.
I am so glad she is here. It took a long time for her to get here. I'm glad she's sitting on the Dorinda couch right now. Y'all please help me welcome my guest, Sister Terrie Rimson. Hey, my niece, y'all. This
yes,
is my
Lord.
Niece.
Yes. I was nominated for the Rhythm of Gospel. One for the best internet gospel TV show from the Gospel Image Awards. And let's see, I can't think of what else. See, that's why God been good, because I done forgot. But you ain't supposed to forget, though. So hold up, wait a minute. Let me see. Gospel Image Awards, we were nominated, and then we won. Yes, we did, for the best gospel internet TV show. And then I was nominated 4 times for the Rhythm of Gospel. And then I went to the Mega Fest. We went on the road. All About Terrie went to the Mega Fest, and we met some wonderful people.
I grew up broke and poor and seen God do amazing things in my life. I realize now that even when things were horrible, God had a plan for my life. How many of you sense that God has a plan for your life?
My God. Bishop Jakes, your staff, the people that you have working for you are so kind. Everybody has been so kind. And I know they're tired from working all day, but you would never know that. Everyone is so kind. Man, they act better than the people that have at the church. My church I'm talking about. And then, let's see, oh, my single, it was released, and it was I Was Created. We're just excited about what's going on in our life, and let me tell you, every time I turn around, he keep on doing some new things for me, and I am so grateful. Y'all better stay tuned, okay? All About Terrie, we are back, y'all.
It's all about Terrie, reality show.
Don't you go anywhere, we'll be right back. Much for watching All About Terrie. I really appreciate it. You all have been so wonderful, so supportive. We got some new and exciting things that are going to be happening this year. We were nominated last year for the best gospel internet TV show, and this year we've been nominated again by the Gospel Image Awards. So we're just believing God for some more fantastic things. Stay tuned, some great people, new faces, new things, new ideas. Keep staying tuned. I love you all very much. Thank you. Hey, everybody, join me tonight, 9:30 p.m. for All About Terrie After Party. I'll be looking for you on Facebook Live tonight, 9:30 p.m. I'll be looking for you.
It's all about Terrie, reality show.
Okay, whose idea was it for me to go on tour? Well, let me see. Was it Brett Keller? I don't know. Was it? Yes, it was. It was Brett Keller. He actually suggested, Terrie, are you going on tour? And me with my bright self said, you know what? That's a good idea. As an artist, you gotta work. I mean, you gotta work hard. It's hard out here. You know it's hard out here. Okay, anyway. But we did a 10-city tour. The first city that we went to, I had to go to Detroit. Detroit!
Everybody loves.
that I love Detroit. My family's there, friends are there. So we stopped in Detroit, and where did we go as soon as we landed? We went to rehearsal because we had to work. We're headed there now. We're just getting on the freeway, sir.
Okay, I'm trying to see where you got.
Okay, I'm sorry. We late because of Tracy. It's her fault, not my fault.
I'm sure.
It's her fault, for real, nephew. It wasn't my fault. I was ready, nephew.
I'm sure.
I was only standing at the car 10 minutes.
I was ready, nephew.
We'll be in there in a minute, Bookie.
Whose report you gonna believe, nephew?
All right, Reverend.
This is rehearsal one. We have another one on Saturday. But this is our first rehearsal meeting with the band and some of the singers and all that good stuff. But we're here in Detroit, y'all. Saturday morning, we had to get up, get ready to go to sound check for the event that was going to take place, my concert on Sunday. So again, when you're doing things yourself, artist, you cannot be lazy. We went on Facebook Live just to let the people in the city know that we were there. But we're here in rehearsal, and I just wanted to hit you all up to let you know we is here.
Where we at?
We here
where
in
we
the
at?
House right now.
Where we at?
Yes, we're at Life Church.
Where's Life Church?
Life Church is on, it's on, is it on Davidson?
City, honey.
So Davidson?
City, honey.
Say hi.
City. What city you want?
Oh, I said it already, Detroit. It's my assistant. He just wanted to be in my film. He just wanted to be on Facebook. That's all.
Hi, everybody. Hi, mommy. Hi, daddy.
Mother Hattie, my comedian, is here. She just flew in today. So I'm going to see if she wants to be seen yet because she's not in her character. Mother Hattie. We live on Facebook.
I
see you. Say hi, Mother Hattie.
Hello.
Come here. Say hi.
Excited, trying to invite everybody out to hear the artist that I wanted to put on the card with me, along with myself opening up. And so we were up early there at Life Church, and the band was there jamming, doing their thing. Of course, we had to test the mics, we had to test the sound, and I guess we didn't have no engineer, y'all, so we had to do different things on our own. So there we were in rehearsal, having a good time, making the best out of the trip, and we had a great time. Love you, Detroit.
It's all about Terrie, reality show.
Everybody join me tonight, 9:30 p.m. for All About Terrie After Party. I'll be looking for you on Facebook Live tonight, 9:30 p.m. I'll be looking for you.
It's all about Terrie reality show.
Dear friend Jamil Green, while there in Detroit on this wonderful weekend, I took time out to go by his agency's anniversary. And it was their celebration for their anniversary for his agency, and we had such a good time. Melanie Daniels. Oh my God, one of my favorite artists. By just to support him because he helps so many different artists, and he's a good guy, a nice guy, and we love him to death. And when we got there, we enjoyed the service, but I had to take time out. Yes, some of you probably would say, well, I would have been tired, I ain't got time to do all that, but you got to make time and you got to network. So now it is Sunday morning and we are excited. No, I'm just kidding. Because today is the day, the major day, the day of the concert. We are excited, but we're tired from the night before. Well, you know, we pressed our little way. But anyway, 30 minutes before sound check, I had to run to the radio station, WHFR, with Mr. Andre Archer. Thank you so much for such an awesome interview. Home since my son was 6 years old. He is now 24, and I wanted to come back home, which I call home. I wanted to come here to do a kickoff for my I Was Created promotional tour, and so we'll be tonight at the Life Church of God in Christ with Pastor Tony Starks and First Lady Susan Starks. They're going to be there on tonight, and the address y'all need to get there is 4366 West Davison. Y'all got to be there. You don't want to miss this. We got special guests Mark J. Redeem. We got who else do we have, y'all? I done forgot already. Glenda Williams and Lena Starks. We had a great time. Mr. Andre Archer, thank you. I enjoyed the interview with you. He was dancing with us and having a great time. It's nothing like going to the radio station and the DJ there is so warm and he loves my music. He had my music playing for such a long time. And matter of fact, he loved the song so much that he put it in rotation, heavy rotation that is. Now, that's a good thing when they put it in heavy rotation. So thank you again, Mr. Andre Archer and WHFR-FM.
A little bit more. 5 p.m. Oh, 5 p.m.
5 p.m. Were you on live? You still on live now? We're on? We still on? Are you sure? Are you telling the story? Tori's telling the story. We're not on live, are we, people? Hey, everybody. Oh, we are on live. Okay. Hey, y'all! Okay, so, I forgot to tell the time. Torin kept going like this, and I didn't know what that meant. And so it means that it starts at 5. So, Mother Hattie, and Torin, where you at? There you go. We're here at the radio station. We'll be leaving straight from here, going straight to the church. I need to see y'all. I need y'all, Detroit. I'm at my hometown, y'all. I need y'all. Tonight, 5. Here we go. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 o'clock. Meet us there tonight. All right? Live church, Church of God in Christ, where Pastor Anthony Starks is the pastor, and my auntie, Susan Rimson, is the first lady. So we're looking to see you all there, okay? All right, so whatever y'all doing, you got to stop doing it at 5 o'clock and meet me over there, all right? We're going to have a good time. Fun, fellowship. Yes, we are. Good time. All right. Okay, so we're rushing. Remember now, I am 30 minutes late for sound check, so we are rushing from the radio station where we had a wonderful time with Mr. Andre Archer. And we're rushing from the radio station to the church. Well, Torin was rushing me. That's really what was happening. He rushed me. But anyway, we thank God for him. Amen. He does his job. He makes sure that I'm on point. But anyway, I'm talking about Torin. Yes, I am. Rushed to the church. We got to the church, and you know, you always want things to run smoothly, but you know what I learned in doing this? Everything is not going to be perfect. Even though I have a spirit of excellence, I learned it from my husband. Everything is not going to be perfect. So, it was some things that just didn't line up the way we planned it, but you know what? To God be the glory. We gave God some praise. You know, the devil tried to come in and you know, send discouragement and started to cause a little confusion, but you know what? We didn't even worry about that, because you know, that's to be expected. Great, awesome night, awesome band, awesome singers. I enjoyed myself. Mother Hattie did her thing, and Glenda Williams, thank you so much, sis. She opened up for me. I really appreciate it. So now we just have Redeem, Lena Starks, and Mark J that has to go next. So again, thank you, Detroit, for all of your support. I appreciate you all. I love you. And guess what, mommy? I took my heels off, but I put some slippers on, because I know you don't like when women sing barefooted. So I didn't do it, mommy. I didn't do it. I followed your orders. I love you. Love you, honey. Pastor, Bishop, Apostle, Deryck, Anthony, Rimson, I love you both. But we was good, though, because, you know, you can't worry about the little things, because we were there to accomplish a task, and that is to bless God's people, to share the stage with some artists that needed to be heard, that wanted to be heard, and for people to hear my single, Know What I'm All About, you know, All About Terrie. And let me tell you, it was an awesome concert. You know, Detroit people, they talented, they can sing. I think it's in the water, though.
Airplane. It's all about Terrie. This is a D name. I'm the son of my mother. We're here in a church. Shut down, church. Get my hat. I look good, don't I? But had a lot of fun, Detroit, and I'm very goofy. I don't like taking myself seriously when I get off planes. So my mom just wanted to videotape. She got a glass on. But this is her All About Terrie show. And I don't know what episode it's going to be on either. But I'd like to thank y'all, all my family, for supporting my mom and coming to the city of Detroit, where I'm from, where I was raised.
It's all about Terrie.
Don't you go anywhere. We'll be right back. Hey, everybody. Join me tonight, 9:30 p.m. for All About Terrie After Party. I'll be looking for you on Facebook Live tonight, 9:30 p.m. I'll be looking for you. All About Terrie. I really appreciate it. You all have been so wonderful, so supportive. We got some new and exciting things that are going to be happening this year. We were nominated last year for the Best Gospel Internet TV Show, and this year we've been nominated again by the Gospel Image Awards. So we're just believing God for some more fantastic things. Stay tuned. Some great people, new faces, new things, new ideas. Keep staying tuned. I love you all very much. Thank you. Next time on All About Terrie.
Turn up.